Am I the only one that didn't know that CeraVe has a cleansing balm? And this is like $9. Let's try it. I'm like super freaking picky with my cleansing balm because I could never find good cleansing balms that actually remove my waterproof mascara. Look at that, and I haven't even wiped it off. For a $9 cleansing balm, this is really good. I'm actually speechless, and I haven't even double cleansed. Save your coin.